Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I am going to show you how to change the keyboard language in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. First, open your keyboard. Then tap and hold on the space bar. Okay, then tap on the option language settings. You can see now here only one language, English. Tap on the option language settings. So here you can see lots of languages, and from here you can easily select the language that you want to add to a keyboard. So if you want to add the Hindi, then select this one. Then if you want to add the Tamil, then select this one. And after that you need to select the keyboard layout. So if you want to select the Tamil letter keyboard, then select this one. Tap on done. Then if you want to add the Kannada keyboard, then select this one and select the keyboard. Tap on done. Now go upside, you can see four languages. You can see here Kannada, Tamil, Hindi and English. Now I will show you how to switch the added language. There is just now you can see Kannada keyboard letter you can see here. I will show the closer view, then you can see the change. To switch the added keyboard languages, swipe right or left at the space bar. You can see Tamil, Hindi, English, Kannada, Tamil, Hindi, English. So in case if you want to delete any added languages from this keyboard, tap and hold on the spacebar again, tap on language settings. And just deselect the language that you want to delete from the keyboard. So simply here I am going to deselect the Kannada. Now you can see the deselected. Now go back to your keyboard, tap and swipe right or left the keyboard. You can see Tamil, Hindi, English, Tamil, Hindi, English, only three languages you can see here. Kannada language is removed from this keyboard. So simply in this way you can add the keyboard languages in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.